Set to go. Heat two of the Spring Classic. We're ready. Racing, good pace, top weight. Had the speed to go through and lead here, the late male. Elite Chaos tries to get on turns but can't at the moment. Then Kung Fu Mary. Next, Majestic Tail, Spring Jackie. Well back, Mickey the Finn with Black Fesco and Spring Bruiser. Top weight clear, though. Off the back by three. Majestic Tail chasing to second. Then Kung Fu Mary, but straightening. Top weight clear. Majestic Tail and top weight. Beats Majestic Tail, third Kung Fu Mary, then Spring Jackie from Elite Chaos, Black Fesco. They were followed by Spring Bruiser, and Mickey the Finn was back at the tail. 22.77 the run. After the running of race number six, a beautiful start for Top Weight. Able to hunt through and grab the early front, and was never in any danger. Has been too classy here. It's 1.5.2.7. Top weight, Lisa Rasmussen and Sinnott. A Black Dog, November 2014. Premier Fantasy up and away. Second, going the way of five, Majestic Tail. Ryan Tugwell, Black Bitch, August 2014. Collision, Crystal's Voice. And two, Kung Fu Mary. Ben Rawlings, a Black Bitch, November 2014. Nolan Hilltop Snow. 1.5.2.7 after race six here at Gawler.